Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and I need, well, any of these. I've decided to go for kills, which means I'm doing a mission. If you watched the last episode, I ran a battlefield, and then, tried to run an Angel medium sight, had a Scythe fleet issue with rapid light missile launchers, performed very well against the Angels, less well against the Stiletto that jumped in and locked me down, and then I didn't have enough missiles to properly fight back against the cruiser that followed him. So that's where we're at right now. But we've got this hurricane fleet issue. And I don't think I've done level fours on this character yet. So we are gonna try and give it a go. Question really is which ones of these provide the UU chips, and I know Mimitar Mining Corporation does. So I think that might be what I'm gonna go with, even though it's a bit of a trek to get there. So let's make sure I've got everything that I need. Right, so hopefully get locked down and die and lose all this stuff. But it is what it is. So here we go.
Warp drive active. Drive active. drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ah, you did again. Anyway, didn't know you had to be Omega to
Warp
do level
drive
4 missions.
active.
So now we know. It's all right. I know level 3s are doable. They pay out decently, so it's fine. We'll at least be able to get a UUB ship and build a brittle, replace that scythe.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. module has run out of charges. Module has run out of charges. Warp drive active. warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Should be last mission for today.
Warp drive active.
Got a song stuck in my head. It's Amaterasu by Nemophila. Not normally the kind of song that I'm into. I like, tend to like my music a little more political. But Nemophila is just so good. I can't help but like it. A little sad Saki's gonna be leaving the band. Sure, they'll still be okay. I mean, they'll still be good live. I saw them live. Hazuki knows how to entertain. They'll probably use backing tracks to fill in for some of the, like, harmonies and layering that you really need two guitars for. So I think that'll still be a good show we're seeing. Although Saki was their main English speaker, so might be a little less communication with the crowd, but I don't know. Mai will just have to step up, I guess. Anyway, you were like, "You're so quiet, what are you thinking about?" That's what I'm thinking about. Thank you.
drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, till next time, have a good one.